that's just taking care of it.
Would you say that?
Yeah. That's part of their education. They're becoming their rides. They're going to be pros. They have to learn to ride stuff like this.
You need to learn how to fall.
Indeed.
And some of these guys don't fall lightly. As they tend to push their riding just one of the four earlier classes you've ever had on a bike.
Oh, let's see. About a few of those more class, I think there's one in particular, because luckily I didn't remember.
But the ones where you go over the bar or something, and then you get all disoriented and you can see. So you don't see your landing point. So you see the flying through the air, you see sky, trees, and then you just kind of go,
and then you land.
You're kind of like, I'm going to hit the ground in a minute. And then that's not good. My speed crashes are not that long. I didn't think that, right?